Ham and Kaas Souttert Recipe. Title: Ham and Kaas Souttert, a Savory South African Ham and Cheese Tart. Introduction.
Ham and Kaas Souttert, meaning ham and cheese tart in Afrikaans, is a classic South African dish that combines the comforting flavors of ham, cheese, and eggs in a delicious savory tart. This hearty and flavorful recipe is perfect for brunches, picnics, or as a satisfying main course. With a buttery crust and a filling packed with ham, cheese, and herbs, this traditional South African tart will quickly become a favorite in your kitchen.
Ingredients. For the tart crust: 2 cups all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 a cup cold unsalted butter, cubed, 4 to 5 tablespoons ice water. For the filling: 1 cup cooked ham, diced, 1 cup grated cheese, cheddar or Gouda work well, 1 small onion, finely chopped, 4 large eggs, 1 cup milk, 1 tablespoon fresh parsley, chopped, 1 teaspoon dried mixed herbs, salt and pepper to taste. Instructions.
Preheat the oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit, 190 degrees Celsius. Grease a tart or pie dish with butter or cooking spray. In a large bowl, whisk together the flour and salt. Add the cold cubed butter and use your fingers or a pastry cutter to rub the butter into the flour until the mixture resembles coarse crumbs. Gradually add the ice water, 1 tablespoon at a time, mixing gently with a fork until the dough comes together. Be careful not to overmix. Turn the dough out onto a lightly floured surface and knead it a few times until it forms a smooth ball. Roll out the dough to fit the size of your tart or pie dish and carefully transfer it to the greased dish. Press the dough into the bottom and sides of the dish, trimming any excess. In a mixing bowl, combine the diced ham, grated cheese, and chopped onion. Spread this mixture evenly over the tart crust. In a separate bowl, whisk together the eggs, milk, chopped parsley, dried herbs, salt, and pepper. Pour the egg mixture over the ham and cheese, filling in the tart crust. Place the tart dish on a baking sheet and bake in the preheated oven for 30 to 35 minutes, or until the filling is set and the crust is golden brown. Remove the tart from the oven and let it cool for a few minutes before slicing and serving. Tips: you can add additional ingredients to the filling, such as chopped bell peppers, mushrooms, or spinach, to customize the tart to your taste. For added flavor, sprinkle some grated cheese on top of the tart during the last few minutes of baking and let it melt and brown. This tart can be served warm or at room temperature and is delicious on its own or paired with a fresh salad.
Conclusion. Ham and Kaas Souttert is a delightful South African dish that brings together the flavors of ham, cheese, and herbs in a savory tart. The buttery crust perfectly complements the hearty filling, making it a crowd-pleasing dish for any occasion. Whether enjoyed for brunch, lunch, or dinner, this Ham and Kaas Souttert will transport your taste buds to the vibrant culinary world of South Africa.